Hi everyone, this is William speaking. In this video, we are going to show you how to change the back former here for the small model 320. Now we begin to lose this tool screw, okay? And don't forget to stop the machine. Make sure this heater needs to cool down. See the handle here, open it. Two warm places, you have enough room to open one screw and other one. Okay, and one kind of platformers will have one size of the package. Here's 200. Over there we have a larger one. Normally we wire it on the top here. And we make, sorry to a little bit noisy here, we make around 20 sets of 320 small model at the same time. That's for the chains, that's for powder, and we have liquid here, okay? And we come back to this. This is another set of performers. You see here, we have enough space to move it from left to right. We show it in the front, we go vertical. You can compare with these two. See that? These two, one, look at this, just like a small eyes. Also on the top, just keep it in the middle. I mean, vertical one. You don't need to be too tight as the beginning. Also we look on the other side here, you can see the space here. Just be careful, make this heater cool down. Also this one.
And
you open it again. And run the machine by this wheel. The first beginning, you don't have enough skill or experience. It may take some time, but we just made it faster here. Feel the practice wheel. And it is quite clear. Go straight. Okay, I just put some color here to show you.
Okay.
You take two pieces of this particle field. See there? Okay, and then close the handle so. You see it's very tight here, already hold these two pieces of the plastic film. Okay, and we try the one on package. Now what we see is that here, you can see these two fill. 1 second. Here should be two pieces, right? And other is here. Why now it is this size a little bit larger, okay, more than this one, so the plastic fill is not balanced into the middle, okay? So we move the performer again. The idea is this plastic fill is in the middle, so we just keep the performer in the middle also to make it vertical. Okay, you run again. The point is still looking at this another thing is, don't forget this heater is very, very high temperature, around 120. Don't burn yourself when you touch it. Now looks better. It's better than here. Here one. To actually, you may not see very clear, but it is better. So we hold it tight. It's too small. Continue to run this. Now I just try to show you one package. Looks good. So once again, when you open, when you lose the performer to change, lose these two screws, cool down, shut down the temperature and the machine, and then make it vertical, and then set this wheel here, these two pieces. Now the end ceiling is temperature too high, the middle ceiling is good.